I need your guidance regarding Rheem furnace error codes.
Rheem furnaces have a flame LED. If it is off, the flame probably is too.
I know if the lights are off while something is actually on, there's a problem with the sensors or control board.
Unless all the lights are dark, which is solved by replacing a fuse or chirping a breaker.
The Rheem furnace is flashing error codes at me.
When the flame LED is blinking rapidly, that's an unexpected flame.
Which would be due to a gas leak or malfunctioning flame sensor.
It is more common for a flame sensor to think the flame is weak, which you see as a slow blink of the flame LED, because it is dirty, than think the flame is there but isn't.
What does the LED normally look like?
Off if the furnace is off, steady on if the flame is as it should be.
I don't think that's the LED flashing at me then.
The status LED is the one that flashes the error codes, though the flame LED blinking can tell you what is wrong, too.
So what are the error codes?
If it has one blink before a pause, that is an ignition failure.
It locks out for 1 hour in that case.
Two blinks means the pressure switch is stuck open when the inducer is on.
Now I need to check the switch or drain tube.
Three blinks means either the limit switch is open or the rollout control is engaged.
I can flip the limit switch to see if that fixes it, but if the problem is the rollout control, I don't want to turn it back on.
Four blinks means the limit switch is stuck shut.
What do five blinks mean?
Most Rheem furnaces don't use that error code anymore. However, six flashes means the line and neutral are reversed.
I can only imagine that coming up if the thing was miswired when first installed.
Rheem furnaces have a CFM LED too.
Those are two three-letter acronyms that sound like something important. Just make sure not to give me TMI.
The CFM measures the cubic feet per minute of air moving through the sensor. If the unit blinks once, that means it is seeing normal airflow of 100 CFM.
And if it isn't, that explains the pressure switch problem as being due to something clogging the ducts or a flue closed door air filter problem.
And if it doesn't flash very much, make sure the blowers are actually on.
The sheer silence in the house makes that much obvious.